What's up, guys? Today I will show you how to fix Pinterest has stop it problem. So first you need to open the settings of your device. Go directly now click on the apps option, search here for Pinterest and click. You're gonna see this list right now. Just come click on storage, click clear cache here and back, click on force stop and click OK. Go to Play Store or App Store, try to update your Pinterest. Now restart your mobile phone and that's it, guys. Don't forget to like, also subscribe and bye.